What's going on, guys? Red Bullet back with a new map. This one's called Prue Church. Odd name. Prue Church. Okay. And as always, don't forget like and subscribe. Come on. Let's go. Oh. Oh, there we go. Alright, so we got quick revive. Oh, flashlight. Alright. Well, to activate your UV light. Okay, why do I have a UV light and a flashlight? Oh. Oh, is there like a hidden Easter egg that you need to find something? Alright, there's nothing down this road. Ooh. How much is up? Oh, power is right there. 15. And it's always hot jug. I need 15. And in there. What the hell was that? It looked like a drone. Go turn on power. All right, the box is there. That's this one. Gear 600. All right, double tap. No change. Cheap ass. Oh, speed is there. That all the, oh, there's a Thompson jug. Oh, pack a punch. Oh, ray gun. Is that a ray gun? Oh yeah, ray gun. 10,000. Jesus. Okay. What the hell is this light for? Oh, there's another one. Usually when you have a... What the hell? I don't know why the UV light. Nothing here. So why the UV light? have to go check back. Pause. It said something about the UV light. Oh, you're annoying. What the hell? Really touched you. Seriously? It's a nice map. But is that it? There's not really a training area except out here. Why the hell do you have this? I don't know. Can't see jack shit with this. Usually, it's because there's something you have to look at. I will put a code on the wall and you... Double barrel. One door. Four perks, pack, ray gun on the wall. There's one hell of a glitch in those stairs. Seriously, put him in and... Looks like it's it. Tank Dempsey Nikolai. All right, we got Tank and Nikolai here. This one, Edward and Takeo. All right, the four original. And then Edward worked off, but I don't say Jack. Now usually they'll. We got the funniest quotes. I don't know. It's a good looking map. But honestly, I'm disappointed. There's basically there's not much to do in this map. Putting a purple flash, a UV flashlight, but I don't know what for. I really don't know what it is to do with this. Well, that's it for me, guys. Thanks for watching. We'll catch you next one. Ciao for now!